In this slide, you can see fungal structure. Means fungal body consists of long, slender, thread-like structures called hyphae. The network of hyphae is known as mycelium. Some hyphae are continuous tubes filled with multinucleated cytoplasm. These are called synocytic hyphae. Others have septate or cross walls in their hyphae. The cell walls of a fungi are composed of chitin and polysaccharides. You can make the points again simple. Means fungal body is made up of hyphae which aggregate to form mycelia or a singular mycelium. Hyphae may be septate or aseptate. Means in septate, cross walls are present which make cells monokaryotic, and in aseptate, cross walls are absent which makes multinucleated synocytic hyphae, and these are commonly present. Thank you.